together, man.
Friends, you ready to kill some people?
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuckfaces? Okay, where's the stuff we need?
Oh, I don't keep any of that here. First place they'd look.
What are you talking about? We spent all this time breaking in here, I got blood all over my shirt. Why would we...
I really wanted a cup of tea.
You wanted a...
I like tea, okay?
Wait, you have tea here? Where the hell did you get tea?
Zilla knows a guy. It's one of the perks. Can you put the kettle on?
Look, I don't think we have time for that. Where are your notes?
If I tell you, will you make me a cup of tea?
No! I'm tired of this shit. I'm not your personal valet. Now where are your stupid notes?
I gave them to Zing for safekeeping.
Zing? Like, head in a box, Zing?
You know someone else named Zing? He's the only person with any honor in Zilla's organization.
Person might be stretching it, but you make a fair point.
Wait, you know him?
We met once, a long time ago, before he was on TV. I never expected him to go work for Zilla.
Hey, you did it. I did it. We all make our choices.
Guess so. Let's go see the big lug.
What about my tea?
No time now.
At least bring it with you. Maybe Zing will have a kettle. Oh, and we should bring my keycard.
Sure. Otherwise, how would they know we're visiting?
You think I'm an idiot? This is the card I hacked. Full access, full anonymity.
Okay. That is impressive.
And pioneering Chi-Tech isn't?
I can't win with you.
You shouldn't try.
Today, on sea.
much nice. I'll have you stab it. You chicken, die. Well, 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 if it isn't my favorite corporate shill.
Hello, Wang. How wonderful! I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly! It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real. How did you get in here?
Oh, I had a word with the guards. Sorry, I always messed that up. I had a sword with the guards.
Now that sounds like the old Lo Wang. Does Zilla know about this?
Now, this is strictly on the QT. I'm actually here for a friend, a Miss Kamiko.
Kamiko? How is she? I was worried about her the last time we chatted. Seemed nervous.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Zing! You know me!
My point exactly! How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because... Okay, this is gonna sound silly, but... She's actually inside my head.
Come again?
Her body got corrupted and her soul was sick? I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true, which it can't be.
Tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Kamiko used to come by every Friday at 4. We'd drink tea and watch Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
You've proved your point. The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs that will tell you where to find them.
See, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed off a cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
Fair enough. So what's in these notebooks?
My experimental data. This is the foundation of my work on ZL-4906.
You mean Shade?
Shade is trash. Street crap. It's half of it is speed and heroin. People barely see anything.
You try this stuff?
I invented this stuff.
That's some heavy shit. So, you're responsible for all those junkies in town?
Hey, everyone's responsible for themselves. Those people are buying dirty stuff and getting hooked on other drugs. That's on them. I don't take drugs. I conduct experiments on research compounds that provoke visionary reactions.
Yeah, you get high on your own supply.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Thank you.
Godzilla shitty. I mean city. No, I mean shitty.
Mary?
Let me guess. In your day, you had to walk 20 miles to school in the snow, and candy bars cost a nickel.
But you couldn't just buy cheap powers from a dealer on the corner or power your car on, for crap's sake.
That bothers you?
It's cheap. I studied for decades before I could move chi at all. Now I can't walk down the street without some asshole trying to levitate.
I think you just don't like other people being powerful.
I think I just believe in hard work.
Whatever.
What the fuck?
Now, I will. Is that all you got?
Whoa, hold it, hold it. Do not give her that one.
Why not?
That one has my actual research in it.
And the rest of these are just idle doodling?
Worth about as much. In this business, you can't be too careful. There's always someone trying to steal your work.
About that. You know I'm only doing this because...
It's fine. Just make sure you give her the fakes.
And what about this one?
That one, we destroy. I don't even want to think about what would happen if that fell into the wrong hands.
Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to write fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
I have another job for you.
Awesome. Am I working another birthday? The last one went so well.
I need you to gather intelligence. Oh, but you and intelligence don't appear to be on speaking terms.
Oh, zing.
Very cute. What do you need, Mom?
We're trying to find the source of the black ooze that's permeating the wildlands. We believe it may be coming from one particular area.
And that area is?
It doesn't have a name. I'm sending you coordinates now.
I can't wait.
Good luck, Mr. Wang.
Опасная зона!